All right, today I've got some Ping I2 beryllium copper irons. We're gonna be reshafting, updating them a little bit, doing a couple things a little bit different. I'm gonna show you the whole thing, not even gonna talk, just gonna show you the process. That'll be it. All right, let's go. Thank you. All right, this quick video is done. Ping I2's ready to go. We strengthened the lofts, reshafted with acro shafts, put some ferrules on these Ping I2's, a little different, and Golf Pride MCC grips. So these golf clubs that are rather old are now sort of pushed into the 21st century, let's call it. Hey, if you enjoyed this video, go down below, like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell icon so you'll be alerted when I post new videos. You can find me on Instagram. You'll probably see these on Instagram at Mobile Club Maker, and we will see you next time.